are the future of America, the future of your community. And today, I am honored, I am truly honored to be with you this morning and have the chance to present two awards to outstanding KIPPsters from right here in Charlotte who are models for what we all aspire to be as leaders in our community, starting as leaders in our school. So I'd love to welcome up with me, and I don't know where they're standing, and two incredible KIPPsters from your own KIPP Charlotte, Rufus Schamberger and Yussra and no doubt through college. Congratulations.